Here we have the 2016 Subaru Legacy. Now we know what you're thinking. That's a Subaru? Well, if when you think Subaru, you immediately think station wagons and high ride height, we'll forgive you. But the company made famous for Outbacks, Foresters, and Crosstreks also has a startlingly strong, if often forgotten, contender in the competitive midsize sedan segment. Outside the rear-wheel drive BRZ Sports Coupe, all Subarus are offered exclusively with all-wheel drive. This alone helps the Legacy stand out in a crowded marketplace, but all-wheel drive isn't the only trick up its sleeve. A 3.6-liter horizontally opposed six-cylinder engine is available, and it provides plenty of punch at 256 horsepower and 247 pound-feet of torque, but it does so at the expense of precious fuel economy, topping out at 29 miles per gallon on the highway, but only 20 in the city. In this version, a 2.5-liter flat 4 makes 175 horsepower and 174 pound-feet of torque, and it does so while delivering 26 miles per gallon in the city and 36 on the highway. Driving excitement will be tempered by the Legacy's Lineartronic CVT regardless of which engine you choose, so we'd opt for the 2.5-liter and its sweet, sweet efficiency. Alongside symmetrical all-wheel drive, Subaru is well known for safety, and the Legacy doesn't disappoint there, either. It was rated as a top safety pick plus by the IIHS, and besides a comfortable and airbag-laden interior, this particular Legacy is equipped with the optional EyeSight driver assist system, packaging pre-collision braking, adaptive cruise control, lane keeping assist, lane departure warning, and plenty more into one comprehensive suite. EyeSight has garnered praise since its debut. The as-tested price for this do-it-all sedan, an exceptionally competitive $31,000. Thanks for watching. For more CarGurus videos, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.